Okay, there's the new one. New ring gear in place. This is a pretty easy fix, really. It's that pulley there with the slip clutch pulley is pretty heavy. But two people, like I did it myself, but you know, two people is better. I got it on there and I'm gonna install it back on there. I'm just gonna grease the bearings on there before I put everything back together. Makes it easier. And I'll hopefully have it running here in a bit.